What's up, y'all? It's Greg.
It's Bob.
And we're back with another Let's Play slash Manga Manga Manga. I don't know what this is. We're just doing a bunch of hand stuff. But we're going to play some UFC 3. We're going to try and knock each other out.
I ain't going to try. I am going to knock him out. Watch.
Nah.
Watch.
Nah.
Yeah, right. Bro. He always kicks my ass at the UFC.
My Chaz energy's going to come out.
He always kicks my ass at the UFC, but it's so fun.
You say you want to go ladies first?
Yeah, ladies first for you.
Ladies first.
Wait.
Now I'm a Junis. I'm not going to know any of these.
Yeah.
Beck Rawlings. She looks like a badass.
Oh, they don't got a what's-her-face on here.
Tekka. She looks like a badass too. Tell me she don't look like a Lilo's sister.
Lilo.
From Lilo and Stitch.
Oh, Lilo
and Stitch.
Yeah, she does.
She does. She's
Nani.
Straight up.
Nani.
Nani.
Yep. Yeah.
Nani.
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 Paige Van Zandt.
This bitch looks like she done served in like the Marine Corps and shit.
She does, dude. She got that military haircut going on.
That's fucking G.I. Jane looking bitch.
For sure.
Yeah, right. I'm talking shit like these bitches would like be able to know how to kill me.
She'd
in
punch 100. Your face
yeah,
off.
She would punch. Yeah, she'd punch. She would go like Jason fucking Jason Goes to Manhattan.
Look at that
fucking
lady.
Just straight punch my fucking head off.
Yeah, she'd be like, she'd be the one that would pull you out of a Cinnabon and beat your ass.
Oh, this God. This bitch is fucking Arabic.
She's pretty fly, actually.
Yeah, actually, I'm digging that red hair.
There's some pretty fly girls that fight.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't shame, man. Don't shame.
I'm sorry, dude. Like, she just got punched.
You
gotta
think
she got
get
one.
Punched in the face a lot.
That's what I was about to say. It looked like she got punched in the face a little bit too much.
She kind of looks like this girl I was going to mess with, but
Burger King?
Didn't end up happening.
Yeah, I'm already telling you about her. So I'm going with this chick.
Going with that chick? I think I'm going to go with the chick that had the tattoos. Once I can find her again. I don't remember what her name was. Not her.
Oh, is it unlocked? No. Oh, okay, I'm just
going to go with Beck Rawlings. Oh, you got a better record than me.
I don't mean shit. Actually, yeah, that you have more losses than wins. That's
probably
pretty
gonna get my ass knocked out.
I actually have a championship fucking outfit. Like, this
oh, snap.
Been, yeah, this chick's been fucking champion.
I don't remember if you fight with the stick or not. I think you do. We'll figure it out. This should be interesting.
It should.
This shit is coming to a hood near you. Better yet,
it's Snoop Dogg?
Just like the blockbuster movie in theaters this Friday. Coming soon this knockout.
That's awesome.
Is that really, that's fucking Snoop.
That's
fucking Snoop Dogg.
That's Snoop. Hey, Kitty, that's the Snoop.
Can we use it on the D-pad?
Here we go.
No. Okay. Move. You do. No, you don't punch with it. You punch with the buttons. Okay. I got this. Let's do this.
All right, hold on. Let me get my stamina back up. All
right.
All right, let's
and
go.
And go.
Oh, what's block? Okay.
What is it?
It's R1? R2.
R2?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, wow. I love it when the ladies fight. I like that. The chase. Man, they must got batteries in their heart, cause they just don't stop.
Ooh, shit.
Two piece.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, 1-2, checker, 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 checker. Finish. Oh!
Oh! Damn.
Dodge.
Damn.
Boom.
That was nice.
Watching TV all
this
night.
Is like.
Go to bed. Get your ass
Canuck
off
of
sleep. So get your ass off there to sleep.
Alright, let's go again. Let's go again. I don't remember how I attack the body. Oh, you gotta hold L2 to attack the body.
Double up for your ass. What a great shot. Oh man, this is one hell of a fight, man.
Hey.
I'm the girl that's on the right now. The one with the braided hair. Just so I write.
I'm Becca Rawlings. I'm the one with the tattoos.
Okay.
Mmm, I like that. That was a nice strike. See, when you smell it, when you smell blood, you got to.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Right over the top of the head.
Oh, oh nice. Nice.
Night-night.
1-1 right now.
I want to see how I got you. Like, you're sitting there, like, tagging me up and shit. Like,
I just snuck one in.
You probably got better stats.
And that's damn. I, like, throw the snuck one in on the button. That can happen in a real fight, though.
All right, it's a tiebreaker.
It's a science to this shit, man. Being in an octagon is a science, man.
Shit, I'm not bad. I'm just a bad bitch.
Strategic plan about yourself. Understand it. Oh, this is squad right here.
Oh, yeah, you got a lot more power than I do. I just hit you a bunch of times. And nothing went away.
When you're going for the knockout, you got to be willing to chase. You got to go chase him.
I keep forgetting nice about kicks.
Yeah, I kind of did, too.
That was...
Oh! Oh! Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up!
Oh, wow. Bigfoot. I see a Bigfoot coming.
I see a Bigfoot coming.
No!
Look at all the pretty stars.
Oh!
That's all she wrote.
That was nice. That was real nice. Good fight.
Slow
good
fight. Mo, here was... we go.
Oh!
Oh my god. She just got rocked the fuck up.
Pick your ass to
sleep. Get your ass to sleep. Folded.
Alright, change fighters. Let's try some other bad bitches.
How do you want to move up?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's do different weight classes. Alright, so... What is it? Bantamweight? Do I gotta change it too? No. Okay.
Oh, Ronda Rousey. Yeah, that's my check. Yeah, I don't even care. That's mine.
She looks like she would whoop some ass. She got a strong jawline, bro.
Look, it says she has a perfect record. Like, I'm sorry, I love Ronda Rousey.
It says 2015.
Yeah.
I think she lost just like a couple years ago, right? Or 2016, right?
I don't know. We was at Substation.
Yeah.
So I remember she got her ass whipped.
It was bad.
It was bad.
I don't even really keep up with the UFC like that, and I knew it was bad. Oh my god, she looks like she would fuck you up.
Yeah.
Tell me why she looked like Ice-T.
She looked like Grandma T.
Grandma T. See, I don't know any of these ladies.
She's the Twisted T.
I'll just go with this lady. Fuck it.
Yeah, Jamie.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, she
might have. You got Ronda Rousey. Yeah. You're going to knock me the fuck out. There's no chance here.
If only you knew the name of the girl that actually whooped her ass.
Right.
Don't mind me to scratch my nuts, I'm sorry.
Nuts scratch.
Nuts scratch.
At least you're touching your own nuts.
Yeah, facts.
Watch yourself. People who touch other people's nuts. Like it's very bad. Very bad, you not touch nuts.
Ladies.
No nut touch.
No touch nuts.
Here we go.
I just whiffed. I don't know what her special punch is or anything.
Oh wow, I love it when the ladies fight. That was a double up.
Snoop would say that. Oh god.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Oh yeah, that didn't stand a chance. No. She was slow.
Yeah. Yep, right there. It was just. That created the opening.
You heard you talking shit.
Please.
And that's all.
Ha-ha!
Just takes that one perfect punch, man.
This chick just sucks. I don't know who's
more
good.
More knockouts.
Oh! Yeah, but that's just it. She fucking hurts, man.
Top of the head.
I forget how to do uppercuts.
There's back.
Dang. mix it up, huh?
No.
She faked it out. Get back here. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh!
Oh! That's why.
My I think that one was right on the chin.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, you got my face fucked up.
She's
sleeping. That was on the temple. What was I saying? The chin. I almost got you with that second one, too.
That was dirty.
1-1.
Did you fart?
Kick, I did not.
Punch, or punch, kick. Set it up.
I don't know. His ass is, like, right behind me.
George fart in the face.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, shit. I thought I was holding the block.
Like a chase. I can teach you a lot, but you gotta be willing to listen.
But you gotta teach me how to do Snoop. Smoke weed.
Fuck yeah.
Smoke weed every day.
Ooh.
Oh, that was nice. Got you up against the cage.
Oh, oh, oh!
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh! Oh! I was blocking.
That it was a side shot. You fucked up my face that time, though.
Good match.
Good match.
And this is EA Sports UFC 3. I mean, these
guys are brutal. Fucking kick too, though.
Look! Oh, look at this! Ooh,
it would have been like the back of the fucking lungs.
That would have been, yeah. Yeah, that would have been nasty. That definitely would have took your breath away. Alright, move up.
Yep.
Alright.
My way. Murder rate, murder rap, murder rap. I gotta go with John Dodson.
I gotta go with this leprechaun-looking motherfucker.
Tim Elliott.
Tim Elliott.
He does look like he'd be in the Lord of the Rings, no?
Yeah. Him.
So does he. He looks like a damn hobbit.
Apparently he's been a champion. I don't know where his championship.
Shit. Who hasn't been champion?
Apparently I have a draw.
Let's see. Justin Scoggins.
Scoggins.
Smolaka.
Smolaka.
I'll be Joseph Beanhead.
Beanhead.
I'm Joseph Beanhead, and he's Frodo Baggins' son.
With dreadlocks.
Frodo Baggins with dreadlocks.
Cornrows.
Yeah. Cornrow Baggins. He's from the other side of the Shire. Here we go. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. You know I'm hopping
with the D-R-E. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Smoke weed every day. He's from the west side.
Are you ready?
No.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, that would have been nasty.
Dude, it looked like I just barely even tagged you. I think this dude's got no power. There are ladies that punched harder than that dude.
They used to be best friends, and they're fighting over that girl.
Oh!
Even his legs ain't got no power.
You gotta want him more than the next man.
I'm getting fucked up.
I told you, man, when your health bar gets low, you gotta back up.
He said when your health bar gets low, you gotta back up. Man,
man. Yes, sir. I love it.
Oh, that was like it. Neck shot.
Alright.
Ready? It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just go, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan.
Here we go.
Understand?
I keep holding fucking R1, thinking it's blocked.
Oh, wow!
One kick, two kick, four, head, hip!
Two
feet. Oh, that was nice!
See, when you smell it, when you smell blood, you got to attack. kicks.
Oh, ooh, no.
You ever go night night, nigga? It's a wrap. All that. Can't move none of that. Fight back.
Okay. Oh, nice. Ooh. Nice overhand.
That was fucking nasty. Ooh.
Look at that body kick, though.
Tell me my dude don't look like Post Malone a little bit now, like in game.
Nah, he's too small to be Posty.
I'm talking about in the face. Somebody scoop
that out your ass. You're just saying that because he has cornrows.
And he's white.
Don't be cornrow racist.
You can't judge a book by its cover. Okay?
He's cornrow baggins.
You gotta be able to play the part.
His cousin's cornflake.
Right over the top of the head.
Right over the top of the head.
Oh my god.
Ooh,
that was nasty.
Look at your eyeball.
I know.
Dang.
This is fun. I'm having so much fun.
I know.
Look at your health bars. Look back up, man.
Back up, man. Back up, man.
He smells blood in the ocean. In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, that is.
Oh.
That was a big strike. It's all done.
And this is where the edit comes in. Alright. Change fighters?
Yes. I'm so glad nothing happened on the interrupted button.
Hush, George. Oh. What were we on? Going featherweight?
Oh, we were. There's the. Okay, now we're on. Yeah, we're going with Banta.
Banta? I've heard of TJ Dillashaw, so I'm just gonna go with him. Or Dillashaw. Is it Dillashaw or Dillashaw? I've heard it both ways.
Bro, this dude, he looked like he'd been on some time.
Going with Big Ed?
Yeah, Big Ed.
Big Ed. Hush, bro.
Oh, dude.
Hush, Doge. Alright, let's do this shiz.
Knockout mode.
I think TJ Dillashaw has been on Joe Rogan's podcast.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he does UFC stuff.
You know, when you're going for that knockout, you gotta really make sure you're precise with that punch.
I love that Snoop is a commentator.
Yeah,
that's amazing.
Cool.
Ooh, wee!
Damn, TJ.
Oh, wow. Two piece with biscuits. And then I'm gonna give you some fries and coleslaw and Coca-Cola and
ooh,
macaroni and cheese and napkins, everything. Give you some
Snoop, dessert. You're making me hungry.
Right?
Chocolate covered.
Surprise, there ain't no cornbread in there.
And give, oh, I'm gonna give him everything.
Gotta get the cornbread.
Look at your health bars. Look back up, man. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, oh my God! That one was brutal. Show it again. Show it again. It was good. Damn, oh, dude, he's just straight up like.
Ow. Yeah. He wouldn't even know what the fuck happened. He just would have woke up on the fucking mat.
Where'd my teeth go?
It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just swing, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan about this shit. Understand? He missed the biscuit thing. They used to be best of friends, and they're fighting over that girl. The first.
Oh, foot to the face.
Rock his legs. He broke his leg back.
Damn, dude, I got you leaking.
He smells blood in the ocean. In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, that is. Shot.
Oh, I thought I dodged. Damn it.
Back up, man. Your bars.
Oh, that one looked brutal, too. Oh, his head, like,
it's all done.
Like a fucking shotgun.
It's a Christmas gift. That's a wrap.
Yeah.
Slow mo. Here we go.
Damn.
Finish him. Finish him.
Sleepwalk.
You know you're out when your arm goes.
Yeah. Get that stiff body, like.
You're sitting there like
rigor mortis and shit. You slightly died a little bit.
A little bit of my soul left in my body.
Yeah, like I'm good. It came back.
All right, on to the next weight class. We are currently at 20 minutes. Featherweight.
Conor McGregor, call him.
Oh, you bastard.
You already know, dog.
Bruce Lee, call him.
Oh, this would be like a legendary fucking match. Oh, Bruce Lee would win.
I don't know. You hear mixed things about him. Like, some people, like in the industry, said he really couldn't fight all that well. Like, if he was in an actual fight, he would get his ass kicked. But I don't know. I'd like to believe that Bruce Lee would be able to hold his own.
Did you hear Ron White's joke? Or, like, story about... I think it was Ron White. No, about Bruce Lee.
No.
Like, he actually got the smoke weed with Bruce Lee. Like, he ate some, like, edibles or something like that. With Bruce Lee. And, like it pretty much knocked the fuck out of, like, Ron White or whoever. And fucking,
Bruce Lee was hard to touch.
Yeah, like, nah, like, dude fucking fell asleep and woke up, and Bruce Lee was, like, over by his training post, like, fucking around with nunchucks and shit. Like, it was nothing. Like, it was just an average day.
Oh, yeah, I think I have heard that story before.
I think it was on, oh, my God, Getting Dug with High.
Oh!
I looked away for a split second.
It was the knee kick, dude. It was the knee kick.
Yeah. And he wore me down with that knee kick, dog.
God, that was just like.
Night, night.
You even went into it a little bit.
That's probably what made him do so much damage. Are you
ready? Alright, let's go again.
I wasn't paying attention. I was making sure I was in frame. Hold up.
He missed the biscuit. He's too old.
I'm gonna get you with that spinning back fish.
Oh my goodness, this is an all-out war.
I'm gonna die because I want to use the spinning back fist.
Look at your head.
Oh!
No!
Oh, what was that? I don't even know what happened there. That looked like a love tap.
Yeah, just kind of like a stiff jab.
Look at Bruce Lee looking all badass and bloody.
Man, you can definitely tell him more for that with fucking right side. Yeah, and instantly, like every one of them fucking punches.
Look at that! He just like, dude.
That's how Bruce Lee knees, dude. He just knows where that button is. He just. Shut the fuck up.
It was like right on the chin. Yeah, that was like a 1-inch punch.
Like, shut the fuck up, get in your corner. Go to Night Night.
I wait. I'll be Khabib.
I'm Conor McGregor.
Alright.
Cause you know that totally worked. Dude, he looks like Jeremy!
He does look a little bit like
Jeremy. Dude, Jeremy, if you were fucking watching a dude like that, dude, you cannot tell me that he did not like
say people's name on the internet. Just saying.
Okay, well, beep that out then.
At least not his full name. Jeremy's fine.
Yeah, you know who we're talking about. Like, you cannot tell me that does not look like you. He just needs more tattoos.
For sure.
And it'd be you.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Let your face it ass.
Here we go.
I just realized that.
He smells blood in the ocean. In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, that is.
Oh, he's slow. I'm not good with slow people.
Size him up. Hold his hands inside. Oh, wow. Two-piece with
biscuits. Two-piece.
And then I'm going to do fries and coleslaw and Coca-Cola and macaroni. He's out!
Oh, I was going for the gusto.
Ooh.
What was that?
This girl watching people
get up. Stiffed him.
Well, there he goes.
I didn't follow through that punch. I shouldn't have done shit.
My health bar was low, man.
Yeah, but in real life.
You can't judge a book by its cover. You can't. Think a fighter can win.
So slow. How did Khabib win in real life?
Look at it.
I think he submitted him.
Yeah.
Gosh, boy.
Oh, he barely hit him with the battle punch.
What was that?
I told you, man, your health bar get low. You gotta back up.
He may be knocked out with three punches. Hold his hands inside.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me just one more good punch. One more good punch.
Oh, wow.
Oh, right to the back of the nugget.
Nice.
Nice.
Nah, because I was kind of spamming the same attack. Or the same button. So, I don't know. I don't feel like I deserve that one.
Yeah, it happens.
I don't know.
Suck my pain.
You know, Conor McGregor kind of looks like a... Oh, my God. Dude from God of War, the one that can't feel pain.
I forget what they call him. The Traveler? The Stranger?
Stranger at first, but then you actually learn his name.
I don't remember.
I think it starts with a B.
It does. Balder.
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 Yeah, Balder.
Yeah. I think we got enough time for maybe one more.
One more? What we at?
26. Yeah, so we got to just choose our people quick.
CM Punk.
It'll be Nate Diaz, or Nick Diaz.
Goes out to the WWE. And make sure you edit out that music, otherwise we'll get copyrighted.
I don't think we really would have to worry about it right now. But still, later on we would want to. Yeah,
might as well just do it.
Yeah. Here come a
bunch of... Versus randomly just waking up like, oh, remember that video that you posted 5 years ago? Here we go.
Damn, he slapped him, cuz. Look, you see how he slapped him?
You see how he slapped him?
There you go.
Oh.
I told you, man, when your health bar get low, you gotta back up.
Oh.
Oh, he chasing him down.
Oh, my God. What are you doing? I don't know. I don't know what happened there.
Yes. I love it.
Yeah, see, like, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
He just stopped.
Yeah. And that would have totally fucking...
All right, we got to get this done before time runs out.
Well, you can't judge a book by its cover. You can't think a fighter can win because he's looking for it. He got to be able to play it. Hold his hands and soft. He smells blood in the ocean. In the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, that is.
Alright, y'all, with that knockout, we're gonna end it. This is my buddy Bob.
This is my buddy Greg.
He'll be here from now on.
Yo.
Like I always say. Wait, go ahead.
Just make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Like I said, we got more content coming out. We're going to try to get it out at least 4 times a week. Just like, share, and subscribe, please. We need your help.
What he said, ditto.
Yeah.
And thank you. Peace, Nuggets.
Peace.